guys, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. And my today's video is I'm going to show you how to make date cakes. So guys, we have here the dates. I already take out the seeds, of course, so that we don't need to eat the seeds. And then so we have to cut the dates so that it's easy to bite later. So like this, guys. Kanon lang po naka-vlog, guys, kay busy ka ayaw niya. Kalo na ka. May mga tao doon eh. Pero nakuan ko lang kasi na. So while you cut the dates, guys, you have to soak the tea inside the 1/2 cup of hot water. Then after that, you have to mix in the dates and then soak it for 2 hours. So here you go, guys. We have to mix in. So we'll set aside this one for 2 hours and we'll wait until getting soft. Okay, see you later, guys. So now, guys, let's bring the butter. So we slowly add the sugar. The sugar again, guys. Half of the sugar. Slowly add the powder, the flour. Easy making dates with steam. Make sure guys, ma-mix na nan ang mixture na to para ano siya, lami. See guys, firm na siya. Make sure guys that your butter are mixed well. So you have to scrape the sides and then you have to mix it again. Here are our mixtures now guys, then we have to add the dates into the mixture. So guys, this is our final butter, final mixture guys, and then we put in here. Okay. So pour our mixture in here. Flatten it para ma-form siya. So we set our oven already guys to 260 degrees or 180 degrees Celsius for about 40 minutes. Let's see. Lutuin natin siya sa oven guys. We'll bake it around 40 to 45 minutes guys. See you later. Suka yung ulan karon guys, oh. Baha-baha na po. Sugo na po sige, ulan-ulan. Hey, Max! Max! What are you doing, Max? Hey! You hungry? You haven't ate yet? You hungry? It's raining outside, Max. Cat going outside. So, ayan guys. Yung ating niluluto. See you later. How's the result of my easy dates cakes recipe with tea? So this is the final look of our cake, guys. Let's taste it if it's yummy or not. Slice na to siya, guys. Slice lang at gamay. Fluffy ka siya, guys. Lamig ka ayo. So, you can try in your home, guys. If you have extra dates for Ramadan last time, you can do it. Ito na siya, guys. Oh. And then, the ingredients I will upload later, guys, is half only of the ingredients I use today. So, kahit daghan man kaya ito, guys, kung akong sundon ang ingredients nga akong i-upload. So, katungara sa ingredients nga akong kuan, i-upload ang gihimo na ko karon. So, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to hit the bell button to subscribe and get a notification for my next video. God bless us all, guys. Thank you. Bye.